been a happy man until a year ago today, when all of a sudden my luck ran out and the kicks all came my way. I can't take a trick and I don't know why, 'cause I do the best I can, and why my luck has turned me down I'll never understand. The wife and I were going for a trip on a train the other day. We took along the neighbor's kid, thought he wouldn't be in the way, but then he chewed all the train tickets up and they wouldn't believe my tale. They brought along a fella all dressed in blue and we ended up in jail. It shouldn't happen to a dog, the things that happen to me. No matter how I try, I'm treated wrongfully. I'm wishing they'd buy me a collar and chain and tie me up down some back lane. It shouldn't happen to a dog, the things that happen to me. Well, I bought a car from a second-hand yard and they guaranteed it sound, but on the way back home the wheel fell off and I knocked a light pole down. Then the council had to put a new one in, a job they quickly did, and then they sent me a nice little letter and it cost me 50 quid. Well, the wife went into town one day and met an old sweetheart of mine. I don't know what they talked about, but it ended up real fine. She come back home and took to me, boy, was she really sore. And if I tell you what she said, they'd lock me up for sure. It shouldn't happen to a dog, the things that happen to me. No matter how I try, I'm treated wrongfully. I'm wishing they'd buy me a collar and chain and tie me up down some back lane. It shouldn't happen to a dog, the things that happen to me. So that's the way that my life has been, and I have a confession to tell. I even tried to end it all, but that went wrong as well. I jumped from the top of the harbour bridge and I knew I was sure to drown, but my high heel boots got caught in the girders and stopped me halfway down. It shouldn't happen to a dog, the things that happen to me. No matter how I try, I'm treated wrongfully. I'm wishing they'd buy me a collar and chain and tie me up down some back lane. It shouldn't happen to a dog, the things that happen to me.